And a woman was rushed to the hospital tonight with a self-inflicted gunshot wound after shooting herself in the parking lot of an HEB. It happened just after 7:30 at the HEB on Violet and Leopard. Police say they were called to the scene by a security guard who heard the gunshot and went to go check on the woman. She was taken to a local hospital with a gunshot wound to the stomach. Her condition at this time remains unknown.